I love women who are authentic, who are vibrant, who radiate out from their core. I love women that are loud and bold, and I love women who are quiet and introverted. I love women that are happy and free, who are being themselves 100% of the time with no apology, and who are putting themselves into the world and living their dreams to completion. But what saddens me is that so many of us women don't like ourselves. Instead, we judge ourselves, we compare and compete with each other, we wish we were something else, or someone else, or someplace else. It saddens me that we as women don't know how to be our own best friend, but are usually quite proficient at being our own worst enemy. That's why I created Warrior Goddess Training. Warrior Goddess Training isn't just a book, though it is a manual to stepping back into our power as women. Warrior Goddess Training is also a movement. It's an inner revolution. It's an opportunity for us as women to claim our warrior energy, our focus, our clarity, our drive, and our passion, as well as our goddess energy, our unconditional love, our fierce compassion for others, our openness, and our creativity. Warrior Goddess Training is about celebrating our diversity and getting to know who we are from the inside out. Warrior Goddess Training is about becoming who we are meant to be by letting go of who we think we're supposed to be. I hope that you'll join me and women all over the globe in stepping into becoming the warrior goddess that you are. Come play. Come explore. Come go deeper into the heart of who you truly are. The choice is yours.